Well, welcome back to Falcon Blues TV. So Everton have rejected the £85 million bid for Richarlison from Barcelona. It's just come up on the news before. I've conveniently been playing pool and I caught the news myself. It's a big statement for Everton to reject that type of money. It's €100 million. It's a big statement considering the fact that Everton have, you know, an £100 million loss, but when you look at that, £111 million loss, we still are owned by a billionaire. I mean, the question now is, what's Richie thinking of this? Because if you're him, it's probably a dream move, isn't it? To go to Barcelona probably would be for anyone. You know, it'd be very hard for any player to turn down. Big job for Carlo Ancelotti to speak to him, but it's a big statement from Everton to just reject it and say no. Could they come back in? You know, there's 2 days left in the transfer window. My worry would be is if we did decide to sell, then it, you know, who'd you bring in that short notice? But we will. I suppose we'll see what happens, really. We were saying only the other day that Everton going to make a move for anyone, whether it be a loan move. Hope he doesn't leave. He's arguably our best player, but what do you think? Do you think that money's too much to turn down? I don't. I think you keep your best players. If we sell him, who do you replace him with? You know, everyone knows you've got money, then you're going to overspend on some average player or half-decent player. So it's nice to see Everton just reject, though, you know. Yeah. I'd be worrying though when Barcelona as well. I mean, my worry, if I was him, I'd be like, will I get a game? You know what I mean? I'm not saying that he's not good enough, it's just that they've got Suarez, Messi. Dembele's still there, isn't he? Did he go on loan? I don't know. But I thought like a United, they'd be getting linked with them, and like, or a PSG or something, for Barcelona to come in for them. Yeah. I've just seen on Sky Sports News, they're going, is he worth 85 million? Is Harry Maguire worth 80 million? Is he? Oh, easy fuck. That's just the transfer market, the way it's inflated. But let us know in your comments, what do you want to see happen? Do you want to see him stay? Do you want to see him leave? I think the majority are going to say they want him to stay. I mean, yeah, 85 million, 100 million euro, whatever, it's a lot of money, but can't keep selling our best players, and it's nice to see us reject it. But let us know in the comments what you think. Anyway, up the fucking toffees, Colin Chong. Best of